Hello friends, this is Easy and Useful Gadgets, and today I am going to show you how to make a 360 degrees flexible gun. Things required are